Okay, people. Here's some more lemon tree cuttings that I've cleaned up this morning. Gonna leave it in water for another about 3-4 hours. Then I'm gonna get prepared for the root process. Yes. Clean them all up, really. Leaf is all cleaned up. Just put in a bottle of water to make sure they don't dry out. But at the same time, warm water helps the root simulation work when you put the root in hormone right, a lot faster. Yeah, that's it there, guys. More updates to come. Thank you for watching and feel free to subscribe.